Lucy up anyway, man, because you know the streets gonna talk, man. Everything come through this motherfucker, man, so you already know. I'm definitely gonna have something for you.
Look, man, nigga, I'm feeling right now. I'ma try to keep up with you though, my nigga. You know my schedule tight, you feel me?
Man, listen, man, you already know it's bound, man. Although we don't see each other much, but you know it's still love, man.
It's always love, my brother, you feel me? I'ma fuck with you though. Call me if you see that nigga.
Yeah, I got you, fam. Say no more.
Alright.
Yeah. Man, what the fuck? That look like that young thug looking ass nigga he was just talking about. Let me call this nigga, man.
Yo.
Bro. Man, you ain't gonna guess who just pulled up in front of me. Nigga, that young thug looking ass nigga.
All right, give me a few. I'll be there in a few.
Yeah. Get here, man. Yeah.
I'm a beast, a beast, a beast. Ain't an MC as mean as me. I take strolls down easy street. Why you bum ass niggas every week to week? All these damn haters wanna beef with P. It's okay, heat's underneath the seat. Damn, I'm an animal, I need a leash. Put the guns down, yo, keep the peace. Peace, peace.
Jeans, fresh PCs, no shirt, a lot of tattoos. Stuart PD taking pictures, kick my dope, hit me on the news. My girlfriend had panties on, handcuffs and a t-shirt.
Yeah. Aqua. Vice. Yeah. I know a lot of niggas like to talk that bullshit, but this how we really live around here. I don't got no homies, nigga. Oh. Yeah, foot up on the gas, I ain't touching the brakes. I've been stacking my cash, I've been counting the francs. I've been blowing that gas, I blow up the place. Laid back, I got cake, had to lay back to get cake. I was getting my cake up, I was stacking my paper. I was getting my cake up, stacking my paper. I was getting my cake up, I was stacking my paper. I was getting my cake up, stacking my paper. South Beach where we threw a party, scratched off in the new Rory. Young guys, we're so godly, we don't live by democracy. Extra cheese with the broccoli, came with the cream like a latte. Got the white girl, that's a blonde. All this dog food gon' bust up the crime rate. Raw niggas like zombie, 20 keys in my freezer. Run with them blocks like I'm Gumby, but this rap shit is way easier. Never listen to my teacher, 500 bands on a Visa, 500 on white beaters. Feds case, we got amnesia. Foot up on the gas, I ain't touching the brakes. I've been stacking my cash, I've been counting the francs. I've been blowing that gas, I blow up the place. Laid back, I got cake, had to lay back to get cake. I was getting my cake up, I was stacking my paper. I was getting my cake up, stacking my paper.
Cornell on the beat. Cornell on the beat.
Yeah.
Cornell on the beat.
Skirt.
Cornell on the beat.
Yeah.
I'ma stack my money to the roof. Keep stacking to the roof.
Yeah.
Keep it stacking to the roof.
Yeah.
Rap flooring all over my body.
Okay.
Put off with the light with no mind.
Okay.
This bitch got me high out the pot.
Yeah.
Plus I'ma keep stacking and shining.
Fuck. Bitch ass. Fat lad, I'm not listening to the fucking head off.
Shit, man. Yo.
Yo.
What's happening, woo?
What's going on?
You know me, man. I'm cooling, bro.
You ain't hear shit? Ain't nobody seen shit?
Shit, ain't nobody seen nothing. Ain't nobody saying nothing, really, you feel me? I got my young boys out there on that, peeping the scenery and shit. But you know, they gonna tell me everything. I'm saying though, where you at though, big homie?
No, I'm in the O.
Yeah, you still out there in the O?
I'll be back in town in a week or so, you feel me? I just got some shit I gotta handle down here real quick. But as soon as I'm done, man, I'll be back in town. Just keep your eyes open. If you see or hear anything, just hit me up and let me know.
Well, check it out though, man. Listen, the street's quiet right now. You feel me? 2 weeks or whatever, you should come down here, man. It's a lot of money down here. You feel me? We got a lot of business we need to talk about. Like on some G shit. And then to top that off, I got some hoes over here, a little couple snow bunnies that gonna get you right anyway. So come pull up, man. 2 weeks. You stay low key. We're gonna hit the streets up and see what it is. I'm gonna put the young boys out there, see what it is. And you know my hoes gonna hit the script and they gonna tell me everything.
Cool.
Yeah, man. I got a new bitch, a new bad bitch, man. She a go-getter, man. You got to meet her, man. I'm gonna let you meet her and shit. She a go-getter, man. You gonna love this one. But yeah, man, be safe out there, man. 2 weeks, man. Street's quiet, man. They know what it is, man.
All right,
well.
Remember me being so broke, now I'm living it up, struggle proof.
Yeah.
Ayy, snap, what it do? About to draw 3 bands on the shoe, look at the draw from a view. Young nigga, hot like Snoop. Could've bought a 4-do, bought 2 coupes. Let it love rock, cause that nigga super cool, bitch. I got the juice. I'm making this money, so fuck all you haters that can't see my vision.
Take a look, nigga.
I roll in my time, and they nickel and dime, and they pinching, Two bad bitches. Ayy, Ziggy the decision. I put the roof in the trunk, boy, you know the car be venting. I let the AC blow, cause a cool nigga venting. B12 on the road to the riches.
Just let me know when you want me to pull up. It's about 2 o'clock, you feel me? You got that word from Sinister, right?
Shit, yeah, he left that shit right here. Yeah, I'm with that shit right now.
Okay. All right, cool. Give me about 30 minutes. I'll be there about 30 minutes. Okay.
This bitch got me high out the pilot. Plus I'ma keep stacking and shining. I'ma stack my money to the roof. Keep stacking to the roof. Keep it stacking to the roof. Rap flooring all over my body. Put off with that light with no mind. This bitch got me high out the pilot. Plus I'ma keep stacking and shining. I'ma stack my money to the roof. Feel like the man of the year. 100 grand over here. Get a fan over here. Nigga, fuck how you feel. We getting money over here. We making plans over here. Yeah, the drought is over. Young nigga never sold. Might buy the whip in the house of California. Roll up in California. That's how you dream when you're coming up, living up in the projects. Always had a dream just to get that check. Take a flight to VA, the line of Southwest. Trying to get familiar, see warmers on my jet. But I ain't done yet. I'm just getting started, though. Begging my partner, we partying in lock.
Yo.
What's up, brother?
Shit. Yo, let me borrow you right back. Yeah. What's good, bro?
Shit, chilling.
What's up with you?
Shit, I'm trying to figure out what's up with you.
Same old. You sure? I'm positive.
Shit, man, that drop off ain't make it last night, bro.
What you mean ain't make it last night?
Then he just borrowed me this morning, and shit wasn't there.
Shit, after you told me you did that, niggas went there and it wasn't there. Yeah, I made the drop like I used to do, dropped it off in the garbage can and rolled the fuck off.
So you put this shit in the garbage?
Put the shit in the garbage can like I do every week.
Yeah, and as soon as you balled me, I balled the niggas and said, yo, it's there. They called me this morning like, yo, the shit wasn't there.
Shit, damn.
Like, I ain't gonna lie, bro, you gotta lay low. You probably need to go down to date and just relax your nerve, bro, cause whatever you got going on might draw heat to me, bro, and I ain't trying to catch no heat right now. I got a lot of shit going on, bro.
I feel you, but
just give me about 2-3 days. But I don't want you to think it's that even type of situation. Like,
I already
like
know.
Nigga putting no pressure
on
you.
I already know.
Look at it, bro. A lot of shit going in.
Bro. I feel you.
Looking at
me. Yeah, I feel
shit
you.
Shit very blurry on your end, bro. Yeah. I don't even know what the fuck happened with you getting shot and all. Like, you got a lot of shit going on, bro. I'm not going to be able to eat.
Yeah.
You're going to probably end up doing life sentences because the way I'm feeling right now, I'm going to have to kill a couple motherfuckers, bro. Whoever I feel like is responsible for my shit.
Yeah. And we're going to have to, you feel me? Like I said, I put this on.
Lower your tone of voice, man.
I feel you. My bad, bro. My bad, boss, man. But
like I said, you feel me? I put the shit down. You feel me?
And yeah, I ain't
like,
doubting you. I ain't saying that you didn't. You feel me? It's just that
motherfucker might be watching us. Somebody might have something. We gonna have to.
Yeah, because you hot as fuck out here. Niggas is watching you. Niggas is on you, man. You gotta lay low, bruh. Know what you do when you get to Miami? You give me a phone call.
Mm-hmm.
I'ma link you with some people, bro. Stay, relax, enjoy the weather, bro. I'm losing right now. I'ma plug on my ass. He don't even know I'm about to whack his ass. Just for continue to question me about y'all fuck ups. I ain't even the one fucking up, bro. Everybody else fucking up, but I'm the one. You feel me? That made my face look bad, bro.
Mm-hmm.
You know how many years it took me to get to where I'm at? How much work? How much grimy shit I had to do on top of, you know what I'm saying, being a good nigga? But listen, what I'm gonna do is, before you leave, I got another pack, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And it's not like the other pack, you know what I'm saying? Some different shit. Don't even look in, you know what I'm saying, see what it is. Just get it. Get it to the garbage can, my nigga. It shouldn't be that hard to put some shit in the garbage can, you feel me?
It ain't. Like I said, I don't know what happened with that shit, bro. Motherfucker must be watching or some shit like that. We gonna get to the bottom of it, bro. But shit, I'm gonna go ahead and
They wanna do it easy, right, man. Fuck with me, bro.
Yeah.
Hell, that nigga got going on, man. Shit. Let this pack don't get here. Let them niggas don't get this pack. That nigga ain't gone, man. Kill that nigga. Let them niggas don't get this pack. Start offing every motherfucking body.
My dude.
What's good, my dude?
Cool, man.
I'm going with you.
Man, I'm trying to keep it low right now, man.
You already know.
Feel me? I gotta move fast, though. He left that thing for me.
You already know, man. You already know how to stay, man.
Man. I ain't even gonna check it, though. I gotta go. You feel me?
You already know. That shit on point, man.
That nigga to call my phone, man.
All right, for sure. All
right, bro.
All right, B.
Yeah, all right, for sure.
All right, bro.
What's love?
That's not love!
Oh no, I don't want that love. That's Let me tell you why.
Not you, love.
My right hand man went and turned his back on me. Feds rushed the spot while he tried to throw his sack on me. Niggas, cops just ain't wearing a badge. Whole ass niggas just ain't dressed in the drag. Using OB and I'm oh so thorough. Woo, paint my city red like Toro. Empty out the clip and watch him leave that barrel. Leave holes in your whip out SpongeBob and Camaro. Get off first, cause these streets don't love you. Stay strapped up, cause these streets don't love you. And lame ass niggas put they trust in a bitch. I told your ass before, be careful who you lay up with. Cause that's your chick, peep this shit. She got some niggas
that's good.
What's up, bro?
Same shit, bro. Shit ugly out here right now, bro. Everything, bro. I don't even think you understand how serious this shit is right here tonight, man. I'm talking about, you don't even know, bro. Shit real right now, bro. Niggas at war out here in these streets, dog. You know you ain't, you know what I'm saying? Look at everything from a business point of view, bro. I know you wouldn't be trying to hear that shit. I wouldn't be trying to hear that shit if that's my shit. But at the end of the day, bro, those 10 Britties, your nephew, man.
Damn, man. You know I ain't even trying to hear none of that.
I ain't even
man,
tell
man.
You, man. I tried to hit you up on your line, man. Your nephew, bruh. That nigga took off with the bricks. Remember you told me to go pick them shits up from him?
Yeah.
That nigga took off with the shits. Then when the club got hit, I found out it was his bitch.
The white bitch?
That bitch the one got the club licked.
You talking about the bartender?
I saw the surveillance, nigga.
So the white bitch and my nephew got to go.
Man, listen.
I gotta go.
Think you understand what I'm telling you, bro.
If you got a clue, if you got the answers, and you right, they have to go.
They gotta go, bro, on everything, man. I know you probably thinking nigga probably trying to jerk you around, but you know me better than that, my dude. At the end of the day, man, I just lost one of my niggas. Nigga, we at war with these niggas to the point, bro, you don't even know, bro. I done had to call and squash the beef with these niggas, and I ain't even my ordeal, you feel me? It was like, just bad for business right now. At the end of the day, you feel me? But while I just been trying to go hard and filling the blanks, and I'm like, damn, how the fuck the man gonna believe me if I tell him that his nephew took off with the work? His nephew just got the spot hit, him and his little bitch.
So they been taking from him this whole time?
Taking, nigga, they done took. Ain't no taking, that shit took, bro. That shit in the wind, bro.
The bitch that he been riding around town with, that's the bitch that set some more niggas up on the other side to run off in the spot, bro.
Can't be taking no losses.
At the end of the day, I'm taking a lot of losses, bro.
Me too, man.
You taking losses and it's all from your doings, from your nephew, bro. It's from your people's, my dude.
Can't be taking no losses, man.
At the end of the day, bro.
So what's going on with the fool, man? Like, what's up?
I told you from the beginning I didn't want to do business with your nephew, man.
You so did, but bro, listen.
I told you I ain't want no dealing. When you first had that meet up with me and him, I told you I don't want to have no dealings with him, bro.
So he gonna have to go.
Bro, that's what I've been told you. I ain't want to do no business with him. I ain't want to meet up with him, nothing. Shit fucked up, bro. I ain't got no work. One of my niggas just got clapped the fuck up. The club just got hit. Your nephew took off with the bricks.
It done got hit a couple times.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. That's fucking 4 months.
That's why.
4 months, nigga.
You know my
again
situation.
Again
I can't leave the high. So what we need right now? What we need to do? Them two gotta go.
They gotta go, bro. Say no more. I just ain't want to have that blood in my hands and you mad at me because I done killed your nephew and I ain't had no contact with you.
You know any nigga that take from me gotta go.
So at the end of the day, say no more. At the end of the day, bro, I know you probably don't know what I'm saying. I'm fucked up, bro. So I need another 10 or something, bro.
Another 10?
10, bro.
I win.
Need something, bro. That's fucked up. Well, you don't think you're not listening to what I'm telling you?
I'm listening.
The last 10, your nephew split with him, nigga.
Officer James.
Mr. Mayor, how you been?
Pretty good. How about yourself?
I'm doing good. I was just coming to pay you a visit.
Coming to pay me a visit? About what?
I just got a couple things I want to talk to you about.
I'm listening.
Got nothing to be alarmed about. So, remember that guy who shot you, right?
Yeah, I remember the fuck nigga. He's dead when I catch him.
So I got a couple people on my team. We looking at him, watching him right now. We trying to make some moves on, you know, what's going on with him. But I need your help on something.
Me help the police? That's laughable.
I can understand that, but listen. No bullshit, though. Listen. We find the spot. We hit the spot. Whatever come out of it, you get 50 off rip. And that's on me.
How I know this ain't no setup?
Trust me, that ain't my middle name.
What is your middle name?
I've been in this business for a long time.
I ain't no snitch. Get to the point.
Well, how about you help me while I help you? You bring me back a little information about what's going on. If it come profitable, you'll see something from it.
Something like what? I don't want no less than 50.
My coins are high. I got you. Just know that.
All right.
Got a deal?
All right.
I'll be in contact. All right.
I did it? Fuck you mean you ain't do it, bro? I'll tell you where the nigga was at, man. Man, I need this shit done like last week, bro. Y'all niggas bullshitting, man. I understand all that, bro, but I told you where he was at, dog. Fuck it, man. Fuck it, man. Yeah, just come holler at me, man. We gotta, I don't know what the fuck we gotta do, bro. Damn.
This nigga ain't picking up, man. This nigga don't never pick up the motherfucking phone, I swear to God.
This supposed to be a very important call.
Yeah, man. I don't find out who been robbing the club.
What you mean, my brother?
You know that white bitch, the bartender? Yeah, man, your nephew, they behind everything.
So you telling me, my own family, taken from me? I've been taking care of all of y'all. Y'all been taking care of, well taken care of. No, man, this can't be happening.
Man, listen, bro. Don't ask me how I know, bro. A nigga don't even play like that, bro. But at the same time, cuz, yeah, man, I got evidence on everything, bro.
I'm gonna tell you what, my brother. I'm gonna have him meet you at the ranch tomorrow, man. And I'm gonna have him bring that white bitch and you put both of them in the same hole.
I'm gonna put both of their ass in the same hole.
I'm gonna call it that. Say no more. One. Bueno.
Oh boy.
Si. Sí. Vete con el fat boy en el rancho mañana a las 10. Yeah, bring your girlfriend with you. Yeah, Ashley. You have to use the help. Ahora le puedes.
Now we've been down for a few years, yet we act as total strangers, sitting quiet in the dark. Is this thing we have in danger? Please just talk to me, baby. Don't you let these feelings linger. Idle hands, the devil's playground. Can we please enter like fingers? I don't want to be like this. I'd much rather hold you tight. Damn, this silence is too much. Hell, I'd rather even fight. Give it to me, let's get going. Breaking phones, bleach, throwing. Even though it's not conducive, it kind of trumps.
You ready?
Yeah, man. I'm already here waiting.
They on their way. Ready? It's done?
You already know.
Here you go, your pet, man.
So, you want me to burn the bodies now or what?
Yeah, man, take care of them, man. Disloyal motherfuckers. See what happens to you when you take from me. Somebody say something. You used to be so sure when all that love you drew with somebody.
ugly out here, bro. You feel me? The hurricane almost fucked up everything, but we good though. We back. We running. Yeah, I'm good. Yo, I could have swear I just seen that fuck nigga that Caesar shot in the leg, bro. Yeah, that's that nigga, bro. I'ma blow that nigga top off you. I'ma call you right back, bro.
When they say my time is up and I am just collecting dust, don't turn on me, don't turn on me. And when they claim that I'm washed up or when my guns begin to rust, I'm warning you, don't turn on me.
Let me holler at you real quick, bro.
I just had a shootout, bruh. Bruh, I put this on God, nigga. The nigga was at the same spot I was at.
Yeah, man, I just had to air that bitch out, man. Yeah, man, me and the nigga just had a shootout in the hallway. The little nigga popping me twice, man.
I don't know whether it was a setup or what, but bro, it's like, shit, let me holler at you, and you know what I did? I went to bucking on the nigga, the fuck you mean?
Yeah, I think I hit that nigga, man. I gotta be sweating and shit.
Bro, I don't know, but shit, it's on and popping now. I done seen who he is, it's on and popping now. Ain't nobody gonna sleep around this bitch.
Yeah, I think he's still in the building though.
All right, bad. I'm about to get the fuck out of here.
I'm gonna fuck up out of here before these police start coming through though. I'm gonna hit you from the car. All right.
When they say my time is up and I am just collecting dust, don't turn on me, don't turn on me. And when they claim that I'm washed up or when my guns begin to rust, I'm warning you, don't turn on me.
Yo, soon as I picked up my pen, I hopped in the top 10. I'm locked in, you can hear the whispers when I walked in. They hate me like a Yankee out in Boston. What's up with these lame ass songs on a constant? Frankly, I'm exhausted. Haters make me nauseous. And fuck a picture, nigga, I could paint a nigga portraits. I walk into an office like, can I get some offers? But you ain't gon' have me crossing over like I'm Austin. That's Rafer, nigga, stop being a hater, nigga. I deserve some paper for this shit that's on this paper, nigga. I could see the forest through the trees. When you rhyme, it's hard for me not to fall asleep. Serial killer, God-fearing sinner. I'm like February in New York, clearly the winner. You a shot taker, I'm a shot maker. In this matchup, you are not favored. My whole family make music, so rhyming in my nature. Hip-hop savior, rhymes in all flavors. I spend all my days making people proud. I've been through the rain, also through the drought. Seen a lot of pain, heard a lot of doubt. Now all I gotta say is look at me now. Look, nigga, look at me now. Look at me now. This is how you ride on a beat. I am a beast, I'm from the streets. It's my time to eat. And you could try to front like my rhymes.